Scientology gift shop. Find that special souvenir for that.
Cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed. Thank you.
In the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Number two, making progress, but can't get away from my partner without arousing suspicion. I'll figure something out.
We Exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up!
Thank you.
think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship positioned near the compound.
Now what? Change of plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.